Looking at numbers locally, Tri-County health officials reporting 62 new cases of the virus, and McLean County reporting 17 new cases. 4 virus-related deaths reported in the Tri-County area and 1 in McLean County. Right now, 35% of people in the Tri-County area and 35% of people in McLean County are now fully vaccinated.